Hey everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky. And this is part 3 of my Pokemon Yellow walkthrough. Man, we gotta get into serious training. Pokemon are weak, we can't take on the gym like this. Alright, come on, let's go train. Alright. I'm pressing the space bar, and you could like go fast if like you press it. It's kind of fun. Here's some serious training right here. Caterpie level 6, I think it is. I gotta go heal them. Rat attack. Caterpie could take on it. Yeah, good job. Oh, damn. Damn it, a Caterpie fainted. Yeah, my Pidgey killed it. Need a ran. Gotta go recover. Caterpie, come on. Yes. Red attack in. Oh, it's evolving. Yes. Metapod. Also, it learns Harden. Good job. Again, it evolves. After a while, I train some more and it evolves to Butterfree. And it learns Confusion. Which is pretty sweet. What do you think, Pikachu? Yeah, Pikachu likes that too. Let's go heal up my Pokemon. Yeah. I think we're good enough. We could go take on the gym now. Let's take on the gym. Here we are inside the gym. The Pewter City gym. Which all they have is rock type Pokemon. Here's the first battle. First gym trainer. Only gym trainer. I'll battle him just to, you know, train a little bit more. Yeah. Didn't do anything, just 4 HP down. And look at him. He has like 3 HP left. Confusion. Kills him. Sanchu, oh damn. Yeah. Come on, Confusion. Yeah, Sanchu died. Yeah, you see, the only gym trainer in the Pewter City gym. Alright, let's keep going. Believe the heart defense, and that's my Pokemon, the rock type. Challenge me, fine, then show me your best. Alright then, I will show you my best. Brock. His first Pokemon is Geodude. At level 10. Butterfree could take on it. Awesome. Come on. Yes. Onyx. I'll choose my Pikachu. My Pidgey. Pidgey. Level 17, if you can see. Yep, that's some hardcore training. Well, not really, because I don't know. Level 17. Screech. Sand, nah. Pikachu. Oh, just like in the anime, Pikachu gets wrapped up and bind. Crushed. Quick attack. Barely did anything. Oh, damn it. Butterfree, go! I know Butterfree could take on it. Tackle and miss. Confusion. Well, almost. Almost there, come on. Just one more confusion. Yes, and then I beat him. You'll get your boulder badge. Also, you'll get your TM, which holds bite or bind. TM 34. Bide. It stores up energy and then it like releases the energy from. I think that's what it does. What do you think, Pikachu? Yep. Well, we won. We'll see ya in the next episode.